Welcome to techguru.civil, a channel dedicated to the civil engineering technology. If you like our videos, give a like and share among with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon to receive all the notification. In our previous video, we have learned how to create a simple title block with attributes. In this video, we are going to cover how to create AutoCAD layout template and how to plot multiple AutoCAD drawing files into the single PDF file by using batch plot option. This is the title block which we created in our previous video. Just simply select that one and press delete. In AutoCAD, by default, you are going to get two layout tabs. I am going to delete one of the layout. Now right click on the layout 2 and select delete. Click OK. Now go to the layout 1, close. Now select all the things and press delete. Right click on the layout 1, go to page setup manager, click on modify. From the printer or plotter option, select DWG to PDF. From the paper size, select ISO full bleed A4 297 by 210 mm. In the plot option, select layout and click on the plot transparency. Let the drawing orientation will be landscape mode. Click OK. Now click on close. Now go to block panel in the home ribbon tab and click on insert and click on the block which you already created. Now simply type 0, 0, 0 in the command line and press enter. Click OK. Type MV for model view in the command line and press enter. Now go to this end, you will get the center point. Click here. Go to this end. Once you get the center point, click. Now double click inside. Now turn off the grid mode, double click outside to come out of the model space. Now select that inside rectangle, go to the layer properties and select no print. Again go to the layer properties and turn off the no print layer by clicking on the yellow color bulb icon here. Now go to file menu, save as, click on drawing template and save it with your desired name. I'm going to give it as 001. Click save. If you want to give any description, you can give it here. Otherwise, click OK. Now close the drawing file. Now to open the AutoCAD template file which you already created, go to the templates drop down menu and I'm going to click on 001 which I recently created. Click OK. Now let us learn how to plot multiple AutoCAD drawing files into the single PDF file. For that, I will go to another drawing and I will copy some of the drawings by pressing Ctrl C. I will come back to my template and I will go to model space and paste it by pressing Ctrl V. If the drawing is not visible, press Z enter and E enter for zoom and extents. Now go to the layout space, double click on the layout 1, rename it as 1. Okay, press escape, double click inside the empty space. The model space will be activated. Now press Z enter, E enter. Once you get the drawing files, press Z enter and O enter for object selection and select the objects which you need and press enter. The drawing will automatically fit into the model view area. Now double click outside. Now to change the attributes, just double click on the block. You will get the dialog box of attribute editor. Now, whichever the parameters you want to edit, you can edit from here. The note I will keep it as unit will be mm, USN, you change it if you want. Then name, you can edit it here. I will give it as Sunil HG. Scale, if you have the scale, you can write it here or otherwise keep it as fit to paper. Title, I will give it as some XYZ. Okay. Number, let it be 01. Click OK. It will automatically update it. Now, once it is ready, I will right click on the layout tab and click on move or copy. Click on move to end and click on this option, create a copy. Click OK. Another layout tab with the same settings is created, or duplicate copy is created. Now double click inside. Now zoom in or zoom out. Now press Z enter, O enter. Select the objects, press enter, double click outside. Again right click on the layout tab, click on move or copy, select move to end, check the box create a copy, click OK. Now go to the layout 13, double click inside, zoom out. Now press Z enter, O enter and select the objects, press enter, double click outside. Now once all the thing is ready, close all other drawings which are open. I will close this drawing. Now go to file menu, go to print option, select batch plot. I need only layout, I don't want model space, select that one and go to this option, remove sheets, click. I have only three layout sheets. Now click on publish. Now go to the location where you want to save. I will go to the desktop and I will save it by the name 12345. Okay. Close. Simply click close. It will take around 30 seconds to 1 minute to plot all the drawings into the single PDF file. Once all the drawings are plotted, you will get the notification at the bottom. Here you can see that it is showing the job is in progress. Let's wait for 30 seconds. Once the PDF file is ready, you will get the notification like this. Now simply click close. I will go to the desktop and I will click on the file 12345. Now you can see that it's a single PDF file where all the AutoCAD drawings are plotted. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more updates related to AutoCAD.